How about some, here's a one-hit wonder by Jimmy Dean. I'm gonna take you a little low.
Big John, Big John.
Every morning at the mine, you could see him arrive. He stood 6'6" and weighed 245. Kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. Everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John. Big John, Big John. Big man John,
Big John.
Nobody seemed to know where John called home. He just drifted into town and stayed all alone. Didn't say much, kind of quiet and shy. But if you spoke at all, you just said hi to Big John. Somebody said he came from New Orleans, where he got in a fight over Cajun Queen. A crashing blow from the huge right hand sent Louisiana fella to the promised land. Big John.
Big John, Big John,
Big Man John,
Big John.
Then came the day at the bottom of the mine when a timber cracked and men started crying. Miners were praying and hearts beat fast. Everybody thought that they'd breathe their last, except John. Through the dust and the smoke of this man-made hell, walked the giant of a man that the miners knew well. Grabbed the sagging timber, gave out with a groan, like a giant oak tree just stood there alone. Big John,
Big John, Big John,
Big Man John,
Big John.
With all of his strength, he gave a mighty shove, and then a miner yelled out,
"There's a light up above!"
20 men scrambled from a would-be grave. Now there's only one left down to the sea, Big John. With jacks and timbers, they started back down. Then came that rumble way down in the ground. Smoke and the gas belched out of that mine. Everybody knew it was the end of the line for Big John.
Big John, Big John,
Big Man John,
Big John.
Now they never reopened that worthless pit. They just placed a marble stone in front of it. These few words are written on that stand. At the bottom of this mine lies a big, big man, Big John,
Big John, Big John.
Big Man Joe,
Big Joe, Big Joe, Big Joe.